All right, welcome back. We're doing a couple of new drops today. This is Dax, Dear Alcohol, official music video. This is going to be an interesting one. I just got a feeling it's going to hit hard. If you enjoy the content, link's going to be in the description below. Head over to his channel, give him a sub, give the video a like while you're here. I'm not saying you have to, but if you are feeling generous, pressing that button under my face helps get the video out with the algorithm. And I would appreciate it if you slap that big red button that says subscribe. Let's go. Also, the video is going to be off-center because this is a wide-angle video.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day, I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest and pour it right in the sink.
I feel really bad for people who can actually day drink. I have a serious photosensitivity issue. Like, if I catch sunlight in the wrong direction, it'll send me into a sneezing fit. And because of that, I was never able to drink during the day. And I think that's probably the biggest reason why my consumption issues did not get any worse than they did. Not like they didn't get bad, but they didn't get even worse because I can't drink during daylight. I cannot do it. So yeah, I definitely feel for people who have that feeling where they wake up and have a drink because God bless.
I know where this road goes. Alcohol ain't my friend, but I keep drinking cause these demons roam and follow me around everywhere I go. It clouds my mind and soul. It turns my heart cold. But I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my problem, let me reach out. Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I know I need to quit. I gotta do better. Example to these kids. Cause they watch you when I'm there. But I'm scared. Cause I've been chasing the man that I am when I start to drink. He's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relates. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith. It's painted right on my face. I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I do my best. Just help me with this pain. I feel in pressure that is on my chest. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
Oh, no. 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 Sorry. That's from my live stream stuff. I don't know how many of you... I don't think I've said anything. Probably some of you could assume from other videos I've made, but I actually did have a relapse when my great-grandma died. And don't worry. Don't worry. I'm like literally within days of recovery again. I figured out how to gauge what's happening because I've done this like 7 times. I know when it's coming, when it's going. It's a biochemical thing. It's just related to stress. But it sounds like a lot of his drinking is related to like psychological things, dealing with your self-worth, feeling like nobody can relate to you, so why should you even talk about what's going on with you? I feel that. That's what alcohol used to be for me, too. Like I said, now it's just a biochemical thing. It helps me as far as keeping my cortisol levels down. So if I'm in a situation like death in the family, everything in my life was just upended. When that happened, I had to put my business on hold. I wasn't doing any artwork, which is also something that helps me with my psychological stuff. And I relapsed. I knew I would. And it's going now. It's been 3 weeks, and it's starting to get its way out. It will be over within a week, and I feel like it's probably going to be a couple of days. But yeah, that struggle is real. That struggle is real, and the struggle is real no matter what the cause is. Like, I know that for me, it's a biochemical response to elevated cortisol. That's not really something I'm particularly able to help. At least as far as my cortisol level going up as much as it did when she passed. But I mean, people who drink it for psychological things, I hate it, man. I really do. Because I used to be there. I used to be there. And like, when I look back, I just don't understand how I was ever there. But, you know, I know it's, like I said, it's hard for me to control it being a biochemical response to cortisol in the exact same sense that it's difficult for you when you're in that situation where you believe like no one can relate to you. It's difficult to break your mind of that process and to accept that there are other people out there. There's actually an NF song that I love and I wish so much that I didn't have to do 15-second edits on videos to be able to react to any of this stuff on here. But it's called Just Like You. And the hook is, there's a million others just like you. And yeah, reach out, man. I know that it's difficult, and in many ways it's painful. Like, your mind is just screaming at you. Don't reach out. Don't talk to anyone. No one cares. Just drink. Try it. Just try it. Yeah, this is a great video. Great song. Great beat. This is probably my favorite song that Dax has done. At least as far as the ones that I've watched on this channel, I think this is my favorite song that Dax has done. If you enjoy the content, link's going to be in the description below. Head over to his channel, give him a sub, and get the video one of these. While you're here, I'm not saying you have to, but if you are feeling generous, pressing that button under my face helps get the video out with the algorithm. I would appreciate it if you slap that big red button that says subscribe. And there's a link to my Patreon in the description if you want to give me a $5 holler so I can make some artwork. Until next time, I love you all. Be notorious.